you afraid to die? Or do you want to live forever? Tell me, what's wrong?
They want to bury me or worry. I'm losing my mind. Look down the barrel of my nine and my vision's level. Falling to pieces and my guilt. I pray to the Lord, but he ignores me. Unfortunate because I'm guilty. Show me a miracle, I'm hoping. I'm broken up marijuana smoke. With every token, it's like I'm losing focus. Falling asleep while I'm in service. When will I die? Forever paranoid and nervous because I'm high. Don't mention funerals, I'm stressing and going nutty. And reminiscing about the niggas that murdered my buddy. I wonder when will I be happy? Ain't nothing funny. Flashbacks of busting caps, anything for money. Where am I going? I discovered. Can't have to say that my next door neighbor's having combo with undercovers. Put a surprise in the mailbox, hope she get it. Happy birthday, bitch. You know you shouldn't have did it. Everybody's dying in my neck. Who can I trust? Will they be G's and then look at me before they bust? Or will they kill me while I'm sleeping? Shoot through the head while I'm in bed, licking blood on my satin sheets. Is there heaven for a baller? Getting suspicious of this pistol, lines busy every time I call her. Nancy's telling me to visit, who else is home? I check the house before I bone, so we all alone. After another hit the highway, see you later. To all the players, watch the flyway, a nigga played her. Bitches telling all the homies that I can fuck her like no other. Now the mother bitches wanna bone me. I'm under pressure, getting drunk, somebody help me. I drink a fifth of Hennessy, I don't think it's healthy. I see my enemies, they creeping, don't make me blast. I watch the 5-0s roll, the motherfuckers pass by me like they know me. Smiling like they laugh, I put up my middle finger, then I dash. Niggas don't like me cause I'm thugging. And every day I'm a hustler, looking to get paid. They wanna bury me or worry, no need to lie. I pray to God I don't scream when it's up and fry. Nowhere to rest, I'm losing homies. Ain't got a bitch, when I was rich I had clout. Now I'm niggas lonely, I put the pistol to my head. Say a prayer, I see visions of me dead. Lord, are you there? They tell me am I lost or some lonely. I thought I had friends, but in the end a nigga dies lonely. Nowhere to run, I'm in terror, and no one cares. My closed casket at my funeral when no one's there. Is there a future for a killer? I change my ways, but still that don't promise me the next day. So I stay thugging with a passion, go up a blast. I'm busting on these motherfuckers in my mask. They wonder if I'm hell bad. Well, hell can't be worse than this, cause I'm in hell now. Don't make me hurt you, I don't want to, but I will. See motherfuckers killed over phone bills. Never will I die, I'll be back. Reincarnated as a motherfucking Mac. 11, cause in heaven there's no shortage on G's. I'm telling you now, you motherfuckers don't know me. They wanna bury me or worry, no need to lie. I pray to God I don't scream when it's time to fry. Nowhere to rest, I'm losing homies. Ain't got a bitch, when I was rich I had clout. Now a nigga's lonely, I put the pistol to my head. Say a prayer, I see visions of me dead. Lord, are you there? They tell me am I lost or some lonely. I thought I had friends, but in the end a nigga dies lonely.
I'm supposed to be the soldier who never blows his composure. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe-to-toe with the benzene on it, don't matter. I'd never drag them in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide him. If some shit ever just pop off, I'm supposed to be beside him. That Josh, I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on the song, and I just lost it. It was crazy, this shit went wavy on some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it, honestly, I'm exhausted. And I'm so caught in it, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I got in it. That was never my object, for someone to get killed. Why would I want to destroy something I helped build? That wasn't my intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning it. And that was just out of respect for not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Plus Dre told me stay out, this just wasn't my beef. So I did, I just fell back, watched and gritted my teeth. While he's all over TV, down talking to a man who literally saved my life. Like fuck it, I understand, this is business. And this shit just isn't none of my business. But still knowing this shit could pop off at any minute.
They wanna bury me or worry, no need to lie. I pray to God I don't scream when it's time to fry. Nowhere to rest, I'm losing homies. Ain't got a bitch, when I was rich I had clout. Now a nigga's lonely, I put the pistol to my head. Say a prayer, I see Jesus.